All right. Literally doesn't make a difference. That's good to know. Okay. Yeah, I've played a lot of shooters. Fuck it. Untamed fellow, he's a crook. He's got the ADAM, and that makes him the governor. I already love the language of the game. Governor?
They told me. Son, you're special.
Where are my subtitles?
You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh no. We're underwater. That's a shoe. And someone's purse with what I can only assume is the very expensive necklace. Wait, what the fuck? Hello. Jesus. First off, not in audio. Gameplay? It's on. Interesting. Think that'll be good enough? Oh. Oh. And there's the arse of our plan. What is this? Well, this looks convenient. I feel like the audio is slightly out of sync here. Propaganda? What country? That's a head. It's... Parasite art, what? Oh, what's down there? Is that what I think it is? I think I'm going down there anyway. Oh. Science. Ah, oh, that would be art subtitles. Let's... We don't need them. Art, science, industry. We're going down. Fathoms. 18. Incinerate.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
No. Oh.
A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Looks pretty dead to me. Oh. Hello there, sir. Mind over matter, telekinesis. Oh, Johnny. That doesn't look normal. Interesting.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
I don't know where Johnny went.
We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
I actually need to turn that up. Turn that up. I can't hear shit. This sounds slightly better.
Oh,
great chain is guided by your hand. Is that me? Gaviner's Gardener? I don't know. Get over the railing.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
The Big Daddy, huh? Oh.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Oh. Right. Guess there's no sprinting. Anything else up here? Guessing I'm gonna have to zap that. Yep. Well, that's not good. let us be off then. Thought it was the down guy. My heal button again.
I won't do it again. No, please, please don't do that. The whole thing will go. No.
Huh. Finally got the 1-2 combo down. Okay, I'll go game. Jeez. Really wants to hurry me along.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
I'm already... Revolver.
That's changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Cocktail lounge. Masquerade ball. Oh, I'm intoxicated. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with that. One shot headshot? I can't shoot. Someone down here, isn't there?
A splicer in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
Oh. That's, good to know. Oh God. Vodka. Interesting. You know what I would like to try out? Probably something very dumb. Teddy bear. Oh. Sorry. What were we doing? Staring at fish? Okay. My curiosity has been sated. I'm not getting through that. Where did you come from? Money, first aid. Phones don't work. Oh. I need to... No. Teehee.
I'm too spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
Parking meter? Is toilet? It's going... clockwise, so then that means southern hemisphere, yes? That looks like piss. Probably wouldn't use that.
Hey Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare, I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Interesting. Jesus. Another parking meter? Oh.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
That's not at all terrifying. Why are the lights on it?
masters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Kind of ironic that they're calling it Adam. Do I have to go fight her? Ooh. That's...
the big daddy. She got it out of him. He keeps her safe.
Guess we're saving. If the game wants me to save, I'll save, I guess. Don't like what this means. Not chilling around the corner, is he? Yeah, let's not read that. Watch that. Whatever. No. That's a dead Big Daddy. He's dead, and where's his little sister? Medical pavilion. Ah, Neptune's bounty, that's where I need to go. But first, let's check out men's. Nothing of real interest here, huh?
Security alert in progress.
Dragging this out and fight me, you bastard!
I really need to figure out why sometimes it's a one hit and why other times it's not. Come on, jump down. That's it. Going to medical.